Hello everyone. This time I am fishing and I want to find to catch grabber fish. So grabber fish is a fish who always swim under the sea level. So the grabber fish is always swim under the sea level. So I tie this iron is to make the string and the hooks for bait become sink to the down sea level. Okay, and I already tie this iron. So the next is I tie this hook I already bought with this iron. So I will tie three hooks. I will tie three hooks to the string. 1, 2, and 3. So after I tie these hooks, I will use shrimp as bait. You know shrimp? This is shrimp. These are shrimp I bought at the fish market. Only 5,000 rupiah or a half dollar, less than $1. You can buy this shrimp one bag like this. So I will use this shrimp to be bait and tie at these hooks. So my target is to get the grabber fish. And you know grabber fish is the fish who swim under the sea level. Okay. And I will tie this. So I will tie three hooks in one line of string. One, two, three. Tie above of the iron. Above the iron, three hooks. So this string we cut the string three string, and then we tie we tie this string above of the iron, sink iron. We tie this. Tie this. Okay. We tie this. Tie this. And then the hooks, three hooks, we tie. We tie at the first of string. We tie here. Here how to tie the string to the hook. See? See the first make like this. First make like this and then turn around 1, 2, 3 and then pull the small one this and then make it to the hole and then pull so like this you tie the string to the hook look here. So to make it make strong, tie again one more or two more. Yes. Okay. Like this, one more. Yes, it done like this. Sizer, cut with the sizer the short string. Okay, it's done like this. And it become strong. Look, it strong enough. I think strong enough. So this is the first short string we tie. This short string cut with the sizer, and this is the first of the string. So look at this above of the iron one. So we have to tie three hooks. So this is the second. This is the second string we tie. This is the second string we tie above of the first hook. Tie like this 1, 2. Okay, and then again to the main of the string 1, 2. Yes, so this is will strong enough for the hooks. Now we tie the hooks to the string. Look, seem like the first hook. This also to tie like this. So make it like this in line with the hooks, the string, and then turn around. I'm sorry, like this, make in line with the hooks, the string, and then turn around 3 times. This is how to to tie the string to the hooks like this, and then turn around 3 times, 1, 2, 3, and then the short string, make it inside to the hole like this, like this. Okay, and then pull the short one. Okay. Okay, it's done. It's done. And then tie again, one more, two more, 1, 2. So this is the second of the hooks I tie. Okay, this is strong enough. This is strong enough. Cut the short one. Okay, it's done. Mancing ikan apa, Pak? Gerabah.